Prabhupada is saying that ashram means a place where Krishna consciousness is practiced. So grihastha ashram means those family members, they're staying at home, but they are practicing Krishna consciousness in a proper way. That is the grihastha ashram. Otherwise, it's a griha medhi. Like they're staying at home, but their consciousness is stuck at their home. Like they may be thousands of miles away, but the center of their attention or consciousness is their home. Whereas the grihasthas, ashram, they are staying at home, but their consciousness is in Vrindavan, Krishna's lotus feet. The ideal householders should make their household into an ashram.